So today we went to Fairchild Air Force Base and went to pick up 13 patients.
And then prepare to rack.
This gives us the opportunity to come together and see what it's like downrange contingency.
Thank you.
As air medical evacuation, we only see our small piece of the mission. But coming out here gives us the opportunity to see like the airdrops and people forward deploying.
On your command, you're gonna lower to the ground.
So what I've learned at Mobility Guardian is there's a lot more pieces to what we do every day. So it kind of brings all of that together and gives us a little bit of the experience of what it will be when we do deploy.